Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse shoe review of the Adidas Barracade 2018. Adidas builds upon the success of its highly esteemed Barracade with a new forged mesh seamless upper. Designed to move better with your feet, the new upper construction offers improved security on directional changes and aggressive twists and lunges. As usual, this Barracade features a 6-month durability guarantee and offers one of the most stable rides available. First up on today's review, we have a guy who's got a ton of Barracade experience. Jay, how did this latest one work out for you?
Well, like with the previous models that I've tested, this one required a substantial break-in. I needed about five to six hours before the shoes felt pretty comfortable. And in that time, I was experiencing a little bit of arch soreness because I felt like the midsole and the outsole weren't really flexing well with my foot. But once I got that shoe broken in, it felt pretty comfortable. And once it was broken in, I thought these shoes performed really well on court. Moving side to side and changing direction, I thought these shoes were really stable. And moving forward up for a shot, I didn't experience any of that dreaded toe jamming. So that was really good. However, I did have a little bit of heel slippage issue. These shoes I found ran a little bit long. And so I was kind of in between sizes. I ended up staying in my size instead of going down half size. So I was getting a little bit of heel slippage there. It wasn't too bad. Traction was great as usual. I felt like the outsole was really sticky, especially on this T-Dub indoor court here. But overall, I did like that subtle update to the upper. It did feel like it was flexing a little bit easier with my foot. I still love that memory foam-like material in the ankle collar. This shoe we tested was the standard cushioning. I prefer the Boost material because it does feel a little bit more comfortable.
Let's check in next with our resident crafty lefty, Troy Lara. Troy, you're rocking the matching three stripes shirt today. What did you think of the Barracade out there on the court?
Yeah, I found a lot of similarities with this one and the previous 17 Barracade, although that one we got to test the Boost. So as Jason was saying, there was a little bit more plush ride in the heel. I wasn't too worried about the heel cushioning in these shoes. If anything, I wish there was just a little bit more forefoot cushioning, kind of like my ASICS Gel Resolutions, which is just a little bit more plush. With the previous versions, I wore a size 10, and throughout the play test, they opened up and they were a little too long, and I was getting a little bit of that heel slippage that Jay was talking about. So this one, I decided to go down a half size, and I was glad I did. It gave me a nice, snug, glove-like fit. During the initial break-in period, I found these shoes to be pretty rigid, like a Barracade, but once I broke them in and softened them up, they were actually the lightest feeling Barracade that I've ever tried, going back to the 6, which is the first time I tried those. But overall, I really like this shoe. I would say it's a close second to my ASICS Gel Resolutions, but I still am experiencing some of that toe jam that I've gotten from the Barracades over the years. Just that toe guard material is just a little stiff, a little too firm. And I just like a little bit more plushness there, and I think this would be a hit.
Let's check in now with Sean. Now, Sean, you're an aggressive mover out there on the court. How did the Barracade hold up for you?
Right, so I actually decided to stay true in size with this shoe. I like to wear two pairs of socks, so I felt that the fit was actually pretty decent. The toe box was a little roomy, and fresh out of the box, I thought they were a little bit stiff, but you know, that was like training camp for about 2 or 3 days where I was experiencing some pain on the medial side and the midfoot. But after that, I thought the shoes opened up really nicely, actually, and gained a little flex. They're obviously one of the best stability shoes on the market, and these didn't disappoint at all. I felt really confident in my movements on every court surface. I actually just played on hard courts, but I played on a lot of different hard courts. I played on the really sticky court here at TW. I played on some slicker outdoor courts, like public courts, and I felt really confident the entire time with my movement. Never felt like I was gonna roll over my heel or, you know, never had any hesitance out there. I was really impressed with the durability in the outsole. I normally wear my shoes out pretty quick, but you know, I almost have no signs of wear on mine right now. So I was really impressed with that. Overall, they're a great shoe, but I still prefer my Gel Res 7s. I think that they're a little narrower up in the front of the foot, and it's just a better fit for me overall.
I was also part of this playtest, and I've played with every version of the Barracade all the way back to the original equipment Barracade way back in the day, and I've come to expect pretty much from the Barracade 4 and 5 onwards to break in my pair of Barracades, and this one I actually found a pretty comfortable ride in them after my first hour of hitting. I thought the new upper really did flex well. I really liked the way it fit and wrapped around my foot. Some of the other tests, as I mentioned, it's got a bit of a roomier fit up in the forefoot. I also wear two pairs of socks, and so that filled out the shoes nicely, and I felt pretty secure inside. I did get a minimal amount of toe jamming, so on a quick stop, just my toes jamming into the end of the shoe, and it's a very durable firm end of the shoe there, so you do get a bit of discomfort when that happens on a very fast stop. On the plus side, the level of durability and traction, absolutely top-notch. Full marks for me for both of those, both toe durability and outsole durability, as well as traction, just really felt dialed in. The ride was nice and comfortable. I do like the boost cushioning, but we just tested the regular Adiprene version, and it felt pretty good out there as well. Overall, just a really nice feeling ride to me. Great update to the Barricade, and one of my favorite shoes to play in. That wraps it up for this version of the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. For more information on the Adidas Barricade or anything else tennis related, be sure to head to tenniswarehouse.com or one of our fine affiliates.